Aishling, your first game in the books. Were you nervous leading into it?
Yeah, I was. It didn't really hit me that the game was on today till probably this morning. I started feeling nervous, and I was telling the girls, "It's like I just want to try, relax, do the simple things right." Just because I didn't know what to expect, even with the crowd and everything like that. So it was all completely new. But yeah, no, I'm so happy now, and it's just brilliant.
And to get the win on your debut.
Yeah, no, like, we came here wanting to, like, work on our game plan and stuff like that, and that was our main thing, was more so our performance over a result. Still a little bits to work on our performance, but brilliant to get the result. It's our first round one win in 4 years, so, like, that's amazing itself. It's brilliant.
Congratulations.
Thank you.